Sabinus.
Edu?
Yeah, I know say you there. How far now?
Edu, Ade, how are you there now?
Ade, fine. No. I've been there. Yeah, you they make call for night. We talk about delivery.
Nah,
what happened?
Not be smart, you know. Now, latest update with the grand. The number one air cargo service, Global Ultra Logistics. Now, then be number one when it comes to exporting of all kinds of belongings from Nigeria here to USA, UK, and Canada. You fit send your clothes, you fit send foodstuff, and every personal items.
You mean them?
They go US, they go UK, they go Canada. The thing go reach in 10 days time, you don't deliver. And they do door-to-door delivery. And they tell you, they get office for Lagos, for UK, and for US.
You don't send your own?
Hey, now, as I send the team, 10 days, you reach my auntie.
Wait till you send, so I don't say you don't get property for us, man. Now your shadow and the cop West, now they say for your house, since I know you for this company.
Hey, dude, I don't understand. Is this one an insult? If you don't get what you're talking, you know, come on for this place.
Okay, Sabinus. Sabinus, so?
Edu?
How fun?
How you there now?
It don't happen, no.
What you happen?
You do for me, so? That Global Ultra Logistics, what you tell me about,
yeah.
I work with them. I send goods give my uncle with the UK. Roughly 10 days, it ain't not boy. For this thing, what you do for me, I'll go do better thing for you. Give me your certificate, Work there abroad for you.
Work there abroad for me?
I want to send you go abroad.
Edu?
Give me your certificate. Hey! Give me your certificate.
This life now, who they kill you, fist the help you.
Edu? I really lie.
Edu, God bless
Amina.
You.
Adi come.
Adi come. Amina. Where you there now? Do fast.
Make I know that most, yeah. I don't find work
tired. Hope everything they complete.
Everything.
Okay.
Yay! Okay. He has done for me. Edu, now he won't send me go abroad.
Sabinus.
Edu.
Afana, I don't finish them.
Edu, I don't know.
Are they fine?
They don't process them.
Yeah, they don't process them. They go send message to you. You feel like they don't send them already. Check your phone.
To my phone?
Yes.
Hello. Edu,
what happened?
Which one be you have been enrolled into Iraq Army?
Hey,
who go join Iraq Army?
Iraq no be abroad.
Iraq na Asia. Iraq no be abroad. I tell you, I won't go abroad, not Asia.
You think say they wise?
That one concern you. In 10 days, they come pick you up, go camp.
People, I cover myself with the blood of Jesus. Edu.
Audio, make up. No, na me fuck up.